Hello friends, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can type Roman numerals in Microsoft Word correctly. So the Roman numerals that we generally type by using I, V and X is not proper. So this is the proper way of typing Roman numerals. Also, I'm going to show you how to create a shortcut for these Roman numerals. And second thing that I'm going to show you is how you can convert any number into Roman numerals on the fly. So let's get started. So let's say I want to insert a Roman numeral for number 3. So first of all, I'll place the cursor in the location where you want to get Roman numeral. Then navigate to Insert tab and on the extreme right, click on the arrow below symbols. Then click on More symbols. Now Roman numerals is not available for each and every font format. So you have to select the format in which Roman numerals are available. For example, I'm going to select MS Gothic, where you get beautiful Roman numbers like this. And in the subset, select number forms and you get the Roman numerals here. I will select 3 and then click on insert to insert a Roman numeral, or double click on any number to insert. So this is how I get a Roman numeral. But you don't have to repeat the entire procedure to insert a Roman numerals in Microsoft Word every time. You can create a shortcut. For example, I have created a shortcut for Roman numeral 3, that is backslash R3. And the moment I press space, I get a Roman numeral. You can also create a shortcut for Roman numerals. And the entire process of creating a shortcut is you have to go to the Roman numerals that you want to create a shortcut for. For example, let us say I want to create a shortcut for Roman numeral 9. So I'll select the Roman numeral 9 and then click on the write option. Here we have to type the text that will get replaced by a Roman numeral 9. I'm just typing backslash R9. R stands for Roman, 9 stands for Roman numeral 9. In this way, it is very easy to remember the shortcut, and click on add. So once this is done, you can use this shortcut text to get Roman numerals. So likewise, you can make a shortcut text for each and every Roman numerals. This is just a one-time procedure, and after you are done, you can use it whenever you want, and it works even after closing the Word document and reopening it. Right, so let us check whether this is working correctly. Backslash R9 and I get the Roman numerals. The second thing is you can convert any number into Roman numerals by using a shortcut trick. To do that, first of all, you have to get field code. So this shortcut works only inside field code. Shortcut to get a field code is Control F9. These curly braces are different from the regular curly braces that we get using a keyboard. Get, you have to type equal to and the number for which you have to get a Roman numeral. For example, I'll type 84 and then backslash asterisk Roman. This is the complete shortcut. To get the Roman numerals, just right click in this field code and click on update field to get the Roman numerals. Also, you can use F9, which is a shortcut for update field. I have covered all these things in my blog. It has a very good animation, and that's all in this video. If you want to see more such videos like this, please consider subscribing my channel and pressing the bell notification icon. And if you think that this video has really helped you, then please let me know by pressing the like button. So that's all in this video. Take care.